So we have Wales, Ireland, Somerset, Scotland and England. Can't do any better. Right, here we go then. Race four, away from the line. Jason Thomas, Kieran McKenzie, Danny Coburn, Rich Owen, Ben Gould, Rob Barney, Chris Dyer and Rich Phillips. So race for the last time round, Ben Gould, Chris Dyer out of second. North Wales at 51, no confessions, Rich Owen, he had a third. So yeah, running towards the head of the pack. But Ben Gould looking to make it two wins out of two in North Shropshire, 3:43 as he goes up that far side, but under very strong challenge still from Rich Owen in North Wales 51. And they can pass it to the last already completed. Then the Appleton 15 car running in that Appleton 15. Rob Barnett in Ratton 15, looks like an Edward Billings and half going down that far side, but certainly running in a good third place. Rich Phillips runs four in tiny 98. Rich leader had already lap going out, and it's that high by Ben Gould in 4:43, North Wales 51, Ratton 15. Then the Eastern car of Chris Dyer in 28th problems. For the North Wales machine, there, steering might have gone on the North Wales machine or something, but yeah, all sorts of problems down on that bottom bend. But no problems for Ben Gould, certainly not now. North Shropshire 4:43 comes home alone, takes a good win. Second place goes to Radford 15, each 28, Ivy 98. Kieran McKenzie comes next in the WS 100.